Gamal is after the artifacts in the Wieldstrom Museum, and so am I. She has a head start, an army of statues and glyph powers that make her almost unstoppable. I have... well, all I know is I have to get those artifacts first. I've already got 2 of the 5. The last 3 are museum exhibits and include a couple of old friends. The Kershock crown seems to have made its way here. And there's the eye, a gemstone I've got some history with. Meanwhile, Artemis is trying to drag the truth out of Orland. These artifacts won't do me any good if I don't know what to do with them. Call it ego, but I've always wanted to tackle the museum. The place is loaded with valuables and all the correct security needed to protect them. The last time someone tried to break in, the crime reports read, "Museum proves thief-proof. Would-be thieves dead." Nobody's tried since then. Gamal may be inside by now. All right, Hag. Let's find out who the real thief is.
How's it going, Sinclair?
Not bad, I guess. Only...
what? Let me guess. You got a bad feeling.
Somebody needs a good feeling.
Now it's your turn, killer.
What? Gone! What are you, some kind of coward? Damn! Must have slipped right through my fingers!
Still there, are you? Don't worry, I'll be finding you soon. If you come out, I'll give you a big surprise. Just gotta figure out where that noise came from. Let the captain take care of it, if he can. Anyway, I bet that murderer is miles away from here by now. Drives me batty. These lights are supposed to be left on. Ugh!
stop.
losing patience, you noisy little taffer. Just like in the books, killer does what he came here to do, then leaves the scene. Nary a clue.
This man is dead. Thank you.
This must be one of their thief-proof security measures. But everything has a weakness. Or a power switch. Or something.
Clear. Probably heard a mouse scurrying about. Thought I saw. Oh well, not sure what it was I thought I saw. Thank you.
night. Nothing I can do to change it.
Thank you.
can see you. Nah, nothing. If it were something, I'd know it.
I'm losing patience, you noisy little tapper. I'll find you, and that's a promise.
Nothing. Well, I'd run too if I saw someone like me looking for me. There's such a thing as being too alert. Who put out the lights?
It's nothing, but I gotta check it out, don't I? Nothing. Whatever I heard must have been...
Thank you. one eye to carry me again.
Can you hear me from up there, little man?
I have a secret to tell.
Come down here where I can get a better look at you.
Clear. Probably heard a mouse scurrying about.
Nobody here? That's funny.
Thank you.
once again, little man. But I'm down here sleeping in the arms of a statue. Do you want to see me? Then go to the curator's balcony. There you must raise me up.
Oh there, Bishop. Did you hear the latest?
About which thing?
Crowley got himself fired yesterday. He told Curator...
Buono, Parola.
Who's over there making that noise?
With the friendly bit.
Mm-hmm.
something.
never found, eh? Maybe no one's looked hard enough. I've got a headline for tomorrow's crime report. Museum not thief-proof after all. Thief nabs everything worth having at Wieldstrom. Turns out Gamal wasn't there. I'd like to know what she's been doing all night. In any case, all five artifacts are in my hands. Now to rendezvous with Artemis at the Stone Market Plaza. It's time to find out the truth, once and for all.